Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Australian dollar. We can see during US trading time, the Australian dollar has bounced back from the low of the day and has formed a V-shaped bounce back. If we change the chart into the daily chart, then we can see here the Australian dollar has nearly finished the drop for the short term, because we can see here it forms a lower leg. And especially it's still higher than this one. So we can see here it's very possible for Australian dollar to stop drop here and bounce back, because we can see it's the same bottom with this candle here, here and here. The three points have the same level. And if we check that in detail, we can see it's because it's the common bottom of these candles. So it's still a strong support. So in my opinion, Australian dollar is very likely will be steady here and bounce back from here. If we change the chart into the weekly chart, we can see here, actually, the Australian dollar, after the uptrend, it has made a consolidation here. And with all these candles, we can see they are all within the size of this red candle. So it means it's a consolidation. It's very likely for the Australian dollar to form a flag shape here. A flag shape means it's still possible for a further bounce back to higher part. So in my opinion, Australian dollar will go higher in midterm. Thank you very much.